Right guys, so this one I'm going to be using some of the Gentle's gel. So I'm going to just take a small bit of that and just brush it onto where I'm wanting it to go. This is just the wet layer. I'm going to be creating a smile line, and I'm just going to pick up some of that product and I'm just keeping my brush in contact with that gel at all times and just manoeuvring it about that nail. And pop it in the lamp. Make sure all your lids are on. Then I'm just going to remove the stickiness. Now don't worry if it looks all bumpy like that, it's absolutely fine because this shape's really easy. So all I'm going to do is just file around my smile line Sorry guys, I think you missed that. So all I've done is come in with a coat of yellow, and I'm just going right up the edges, and then we'll pop it in the lamp for a full cure of 30 seconds. So just two coats of this. So once that's cured in the lamp, I'm then going to come in with the clear of the Build It. Make sure you do your wet layer. So staying in contact with that product at all times, I'm just taking it up the see how it's always in contact with that product. Now by all means you could go in and add glitter before you do this if you like. I should have actually done that, it would have been prettier, but I just thought of it there the now, typical. So then that'll get popped in the lamp again for a full cure, and then we'll file over the top again, which I'll do offline, and then I'll come back and show you what we're doing from there. Then you just wipe over to remove all that dust. Then I've just got a bit of form backing paper, and we're going to take some of the gel art paints. I'm going to use a little bit of orange. And a little bit of yellow. And I'm going to come in with a gel brush, dip half in the orange, half in the yellow, and just blend it. Now you can come in and add just a little bit of that aspen, just to darken that section up just slightly. And then what I'm going to do is create a flower. It'll be quite hard to see this at the moment because obviously it's on a yellow background, so we're putting yellow on yellow, but you will see it once we're finished. and I'll pop that in the lamp to cure. While that's in there, I'm going to come in with some of the white and black art gels as well. Right, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to darken up that yellow slightly because it's really hard to see it. And we're just going to go over this again. The shinties are bringing out their own art paints, so this will be easier. So like acrylic paints, I like using acrylic paints when doing one stroke. I just find that they're more pigmented. So I'll pop that in the lamp for a quick flash cure. We'll just go over again, making sure you've got your colours right. Pop that back in. So now I'm coming in with a clean brush because we're going to go over these again. This one especially, we're going to do more petals in that one. So I'm going to take some, I'm going to take white first this time and just plop it right there. And we're going in with yellow and then orange. I'm just going to do another couple of leaves, petals, sorry. So just on top. So I'll pop that in the lamp again. Right, so we'll go in with a second coat now that that's out of the lamp. So just using gentle pressure, not too hard, and wiggling my brush slightly. Again, don't worry about petals being exactly the same, because petals aren't exactly the same in real life. And pop it back in the lamp. I'm going to use a little bit of Eco Warrior. One side dark, one side light. Making sure there's plenty of product on my brush. And then what we're going to do is come in and just create a couple of leaves. So I'm going to stick one here. I'll do one here as well. Obviously, if this was getting done on a client, you would maneuver your client, but because it's just on a display tip, I'm just going to move my display tip to suit. I'm going to add a little bit of yellow to that green. And pop it in the lamp. Go over it again. Pop it in the lamp again. So this time I'm mixing a little bit of black in with that green. And then I'll pop it back in the lamp. I'm going to take some of the brown art gel. I'm just going to take a little drop of this because I don't need a lot. And I'm just going to come in and take up some of that brown. And we're just going to pop it right there. We're just going to create the centre of this flower. I'm just going to do a little section here, not a lot because you can't see a lot. And I'm just going to, still using that brush, just come in and drag off ever so slightly. Pop it back in the lamp. Flash cure 10 seconds. So I'm going to take some of this yellow here that we mixed for doing the leaves, and I'm just gently dabbing that inside there. Don't worry if you do too much, just come in and dab your finger on it. So I'm going to take a little bit of that orange and we're just going to outline the petals of the flowers. And then I'm just going to go around some of the petals. Just to make them stand out that a little bit more. So all we're going to do is go around some of these petals just to bring them the detail out slightly. You don't want to do this right round because it will not look very natural. Going to do the same to the leaf. And I'm going to mix a little bit of the black in with that green that we used for those leaves. Just to go down and create that little veiny bit. Because I want to try and separate the petals slightly. taking a little drop of top coat and a little bit of Aspen. Just to darken up that colour in those petals from the centre. So this is how it's looking at the moment. Next I'm just going to add a little few spots of that black in there as well. I'm just using a really light pressure with my brush. Just like that. Just gonna take some more white. I'm just gonna go over with my matte top coat just to make this smooth. I think I'm going to add a little bit of glitter in this. I'm just quickly going to grab some glitter. So I don't want this going all over the nail, so I'm just going to pick up tiny little particles of this glitter using my brush. And I'm just going to put them on the nail randomly. So as I said, you could have done this and encapsulated it with that build it gel, but I thought about it too late, so this is how I'm doing it. And then I'm going to pop it in the lamp. So this is a nail at the moment, and then as I said, we're just going to use that white. I'm just going to come in and add on a couple of little pulls. Maybe do a couple this way as well. So not too much, but it just adds that little bit of detail, and I'm just going to add just a few dots as well. Like that. So that's this one complete, guys. So that's what this one looks like finished.